and welcome to DocPlex's Health Minute. The UK has become the first country in the West to approve a COVID-19 vaccine for emergency use. The vaccine is set to reach the vulnerable population in Britain by next week. The FDA has approved gallium-68 PSMA-11 for patients with suspected prostate cancer metastasis, which can be treated with surgery or radiation therapy. The drug is also indicated in patients with suspected prostate cancer recurrence. It will be administered intravenously. A study published in Ocular Immunology and Inflammation suggests that exposure to germicidal UV lamps has led to photokeratitis, which leads to inflammation of the cornea. The reportings of irritation in the eyes, pain, and light sensitivity have increased during the COVID-19 pandemic. This has been attributed to overexposure to UV light from germicidal lamps. Today is the birth anniversary of Robert Wallace Wilkins, an American physician who contributed to the research of hypertension and cardiovascular diseases. He is known for deriving rizapine, a drug used to treat high blood pressure. By 1952, he also found that the drug had a sedative and a tranquilizing effect. The state government has issued a priority list of vaccination and a plan for vaccine distribution. Health authorities have stated that only a critical mass from the entire population may need vaccination to break COVID-19 transmission. Do you think vaccinating a critical mass of the population is sufficient to contain COVID-19? Share your opinions in the comment section below. These were the latest happenings in the medical field, brought to you by DocPlexis, India's largest online community of doctors. Stay tuned for more insights in the form of DocPlexis Health Minute. Happy DocPlexing!